Maybe one day these will be considered classic vehicles. But Saturday, the cars and trucks people most wanted to see were lined up along Main Street during the 13th annual Loafers Car Show. Despite an early threat of rain, the show enjoyed a very good turnout, according to Ron Rainey of Palmyra, who was the chairman of this year's car show.
262, I believe it was total. So that's and that's just about capacity. We have room for about 300 cars. So, and last year we had 270. So this is just about the same. We were hoping to get that 300, but I'm sure the weather forecast had a little bit to do with it.
Not only were there a large number of vehicles on display, but the crowd to see those vehicles was good too, and that pleased Rainey.
If you look up and down the street away from the show, all the parking spots are filled, all the parking lots are full, so we've got a lot of spectators here too, and that should be good for the downtown merchants. I mean, that's one of the reasons we wanted to start having the show downtown, is to make it a draw for the merchants.
Among the spectators on hand was George Danforth of Hannibal. Does he have a favorite classic car or truck?
Well, I like the old ones. I was down there the other end of the street, and they've got some old cars down there, old Chevys and old Buicks and stuff like that. But things I used to own myself years ago when they were still, in a sense, on the street. And I enjoyed that. I enjoy looking at what they've done to some of them. Late models are always impressive, the work that's been done, but I don't know, the old stuff appeals to me.
Stephen Locke, also of Hannibal, was another spectator Saturday. Did he find any vehicles which brought back fond memories?
No, not really yet, not too much. Most of these are hot rods. We didn't have them when I was young.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Monday, May 12th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.